ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. This place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers, no longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood.
Let's go. rejoice, comrades, for we are victorious. We prove that the will of the people's army is stronger than those imperialists who try to destroy us. When we take the city, all of Russia will rise up, and we will be united once again.
There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Стоим мы на посту, взводно и порота, бессмертный как огонь, спокойный как гранит. Мы армия страны, мы армия народа, великий подвиг наш история хранит. Не зря в судьбе олеет знамя, не зря на нас надеется страна. Священные слова, Москва за нами, мы помним со времен Бородина. Учили нам отцы всесильное оружие, мы родине своей присягу принесли, и в жизни нам дана единственная служба от смерти заслонить грядущие земли. Не зря в судьбе олеет знамя, не зря на нас надеется страна. Священные слова, Москва за нами, припомним со времен Бородино. Священные слова, Москва за нами, мы помним со времен Бородина. Не надо нас пугать, покориться смесиво, не стоит нам грозить, и вновь с огнем играть. Ведь если враг рискнет, проверит нашу силу, его мы навсегда отучим проверять. Не зря в судьбе олеет знамя, не зря на нас надеется страна. Священные слова, Москва за нами, припомним со времен Бородино. Священные слова, Москва за нами, припомним со времен Бородино.
Oh!
Things have changed, my friend. Now it is their land. Their people. Their blood.
Form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide. The Führer demands all to shed the last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. Stand for Germany. They die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
A barrage of Kartuschka rockets will tear Berlin to pieces with your bullets, with your bayonets, with your bare hands. Do the same to their wretched soldiers!
In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary.
Peace.
When the flag of the motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
The bloody heart of the fascist empire will soon beat for the last time!
Friend, you always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
Dictating all conditions.